Gonna walk out that courthouse and find me a nightclub to sing at. And then a downtown disco, someplace classy. Gonna get me an agent, the money, the fame, the whole deal. And this time, ain't nothing stopping me. Gonna knock the world out, and there ain't any fence I won't swing at. I'm tomorrow's sensation, the new disco queen, the next double-decked hit record machine. A bombshell to be like the world's never seen. I know I won't miss that whole sister routine. Ladies and gentlemen, get ready. Dolores Van Cartier is back. Look at my star rising right on cue. Look at my dreams as they all come true. Look at me now, baby, dig that view. Light, glitter, glamour. Look at my act, baby, ain't you wild? Everything goes and it's all allowed. I'm back in business with my old crowd. Backups, dancers, and of course my fans. Come on, people.
Fighting to get up and get out.
Some people can get a thrill knitting sweaters and sitting still. That's okay for some people who don't know they're alive. Some people can thrive and bloom living life in a living room. That's perfect for some people of 100.
Yet all the places I gotta play, all the things that I gotta be. Yet tell my papa, what do you say?
Some people can be content playing bingo and paying rent. That's peachy for some people, for some humdrum people to be. But some people ain't me. I had a dream, a wonderful dream, Papa.
All about tuning the Orpheum circuit. Give me a chance and I know I can work it. I had a dream, just as real as can be, Papa. There I was in Mr. Orpheum's office, and he was saying to me, some new orchestrations, new routines and red velvet curtains. Get a feathered hat for the baby. Photographs in front of the theater. Get an agent. And in jig time, you'll be being booked in the big time. Oh, what a dream. A wonderful dream, Papa. And all that I need is 88
bucks, Papa. That's what he said, Papa. Only 88 bucks.
You ain't getting 88 cents from me, Rose.
Then I'll get it someplace else. But I'll get it and get my kids out. Goodbye to Blueberry Pie. Good riddance to all the socials I had to go to, all the lodges I had to play, all the Shriners I said hello to. Hey, LA, I'm coming your way. Some people sit on their butts, got the dream, yeah, but not the guts. That's living for some people, for some humdrum people. Well, they can stay and rot. But no wrong.
Clear, and in that one moment you start to believe there's nothing to fear. It's about 1 second, and just when you're on the verge of success, the sky starts to change and the wind starts to blow. And
about 1 moment, that moment you think you know where you stand, and in that 1 moment, the things that you're sure of slip from your hand, and you got 1 second to try to be clear, to try to stand tall, but nothing's the same, and the wind starts to blow. Try.
Awesome. Hi, everyone. Welcome to our Rising Stars virtual concert. My name is Tina. I'm the founder of Performance and Fun. It was a platform created for performers of all ages and all experiences to continue performing even during this time where we have to stay at home. And so recently we have been collaborating with J. Elaine Marcos. So now I'm going to give it away to J. Elaine Marcos to give you some house rules, how this concert's going to work, and then
great. Well, hello, happy Saturday. Well, it is Saturday here in the States, depending on where you are, and we have people from everywhere, so happy day. And yes, I am J. Elaine Marcos, and so a little bit of house rules before we start. Just as we know that this is a Zoom room, so if you could stay muted, but those things happen. If you unmute, you'll be joining a singer in a duet, but we'll monitor that as well. So please keep your camera off and you will be muted and stay muted, as well as in case you get bumped off, we will let you back in, but often we will make sure to do that in between performers. So again, there won't be an unexpected duet happening. And other questions is, any else other house rules? No, I guess that's pretty much all the rules. And yes, Tina and I put this together because we've been teaching, and she teaches at Performance and Fun. I think that's where most of you found us on Instagram, and I'm at Play Out of the Box. And we've been teaching for the six months or so. And there was an element of training as a performer that you don't get the full experience until you're actually performing. And right before we got onto this Zoom call, we have about 18 performers who are ready to go, and their nerves and their excitement has all been kicked up. And that's the feeling you don't get when you're in a class setting, which I'm glad that all these performers are training and they're studying, but there's just this element of performance where your heart starts racing. You think you're gonna forget the words. All of a sudden you need a glass of water, and it is just part of the experience. So Tina and I thought we need to add that back into the mix of training. So hence the reason why we have these virtual concerts, when we are so grateful that there are so many of you here today supporting your performer that you know. And I know there are many parents out there right there. I have my own parents watching too. I mean, I've been in the business for over 20 years and I still have to tell my parents, I'm performing today, this is where I'm doing it. And they've always been supportive. And so I know there are so many family members out there who want to support their performer, their artist. And here we are on this platform on this Saturday. And I am so excited that you all are here. So we're gonna dive right into the show, and we're going to start it off with Lottie. Lottie will be starting off the show, and we find her on the camera. Take it away, Lottie.
Hi, hi everyone. My name's Lottie and I'm from England. I'm going to be performing Before It's Over from the musical Dogfight. An awkward girl with her guitar, keeping to herself. Friday nights alone with the records on her shelf. A waitress pouring ginger ale and coke. Someone you ask out as a joke. I've been that girl who fades away, accepting what I've got. Stuck in what I am and everything I'm not. I've only seen this tiny world I'm in, where I can only be what I've been. See a world beautiful and strange, spinning off somewhere, saying before it's over. I can't go write another song. I'm too afraid to play or dream how things could change, but only see what's in my way. Can't go back to what I was before, now that I can see so much more. See a world beautiful and strange on a one-way track, and it won't turn back. Look, look how fast it runs away, singing for vocals and reach for me. See that you've got so much more to be before it's over. I never even knew a world was waiting. Somehow something awful made that world appear. Maybe this sounds crazy, but I'm happy that it happened. Happy that I came. Happy that I'm here. I can see a world beautiful and strange. Can you see it too? So much to do before it's over.
Yay!
Okay, this is exactly what I'm talking about. This is awesome. Dad, you need to turn your camera off. That might be a good thing. But that's what happens, you know? But it's, I know my parents are here. That is often. That's awesome.
Oh, that's your dad.
That's my dad.
Oh, hi.
We're all being upstaged by my father right now. But I will make sure that this is live. So, Dad, if you have the ability to turn off your camera at the bottom of your screen, you could do that. That would be wonderful. And, yeah.
There you go. Good.
Great. That's my dad, everybody. Good. Take it away, Tina.
Awesome. Thank you, Lottie. Thank you for that beautiful performance. Oh, there I am. And I just want to say it's so great that we have found you all the way from London. And I think this whole staying at home is a blessing. I like to see it like that because we get to meet so many people from all over the world that we never would have gotten the chance to do. And I think it's wonderful. All right, I'm going to keep going. Next performer will be Christianne Holly Santiago. Take it away, Christianne.
Hello, my name is Christianne Holly Santiago, and this is All That Matters from Finding Neverland. My iPad locked. Just one second. There are days when I feel so afraid I could hardly remember to breathe. When reality crashes in wave after wave, pulling me further beneath. So what's the point in planning for a future if it all can be stolen away? It's all I can do to hold on and survive when the colors have faded to gray. But my children need so much more from me, and they give me the strength to go on. Whatever explain. He turns all of my sadness into a smile. He's helping me live life again. It's the light in the eyes of my children. It's the sound of their laughter once more. It's a glimpse of a life I dared only to dream, and a dream only life could restore. And I know that some may not understand, but he's guiding me safely to shore. Not afraid anymore. All that matters now is where I go from here. There's an easier way if I live for today. The beating in my heart is all that matters. It takes me far away. There's an easier way if I live for today. The singing in my heart is all that matters.
Yes. Yes.
Yes. Oh my, I really miss the applause. So I think at some point during the show, I think I do want people to unmute and
Yay!
Clap.
You know,
only
Yay!
If you. Yes, 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 Lottie. And yeah, okay, now mute. I think I've started something very scary.
Oh,
I'm
here
letting
we go.
You press yeah. the mute and unmute button. But Dad, do not press the camera. I'm going to. Keep on saying that. I love you. Do not press. Okay. Next, we have Krista is coming up. Krista, you are coming up. And keep the chats going, though. I love the chats on the bottom if you want to make comments. Krista, take it away.
Hi, everyone. I'm Krista Hawkins. I'm from Bridgewater, New Jersey, and I will be singing Enlightenment from Starry. I used to play the piano. Born and raised every day to entertain. I was a wild and lively child. And those sparkles in my eyes still remain. I know there's more to learn. I know there's more to be. As the rays of the sun shine beyond the sea. Every moment, the intent to find enlightenment. Now I'm a teacher. And every day, I inspire all my girls to challenge everything I say, to blaze the trail in their own way. With their minds, they'll push us into better times. They know there's more to learn. They know there's more to be. With restlessness, they'll repress the company. Every moment, with intense, enlightenment. Brilliant like the path ahead. Every lesson, every hymn, every single word I said keeps the road run right through the shadows, heart to light. Searching for simplicity. There's so much more to be. Oh, we shine and redefine.
Amazing, wonderful, beautiful singing, very powerful and strong. Also, I was just thinking, I'm getting front row seats for a very great price. It was awesome. Alrighty, I'm gonna go on to the next performer. Will be Rebecca Rodriguez. Take it away, Rebecca.
Hello, everybody. My name is Rebecca Rodriguez, and I am currently in Indio, California, and I will be singing Stars and Moon from Songs for a New World. And a quick shout out to my dad over here. It is his 68th birthday, so hopefully he will keep quiet. I met a man without a dollar to his name, who had no traits of any value but a smile. I met a man who had no year, no claim to fame, who was content to let life pass him for a while. And I was sure that all I ever wanted was a life like the movie stars led. And he kissed me right here, and he said, I'll give you stars and the moon and a soul to guide you, and a promise I'll never go. I'll give you hope to bring all the life inside you, and the strength that'll help you grow. I'll give you truth and a future that's 20 times better than any Hollywood plot. And I thought, you know, I'd rather have a yacht. I met a man who lived his life out on the road, who left a wife and kids in Portland on a whim. I met a man whose fire and passion always showed, who asked if I could spare a week to ride with him. And I was sure that all I ever wanted was a life that was scripted and planned. And he said, but you don't understand. I'll give you stars and the moon and the open highway and a river beneath your feet. I'll give you days full of dreams if you travel my way in a summer you can't repeat. I'll give you nights full of passion and days of adventure, no strings, just warm summer rain. And I thought, you know, I'd rather have champagne. I met a man who had a fortune in the bank, who had retired at age 30, set for life. I met a man and didn't know which stars to thank, and then he asked one day if I would be his wife. And I looked up and all I could think of was the life I had dreamt I would live. And I said to him, what will you give? I'll give you cars and a townhouse in Turtle Bay and a fur and a diamond ring. And we'll get married in Spain on my yacht today and we'll honeymoon in Beijing. And you'll meet stars at the parties I throw with my fellas in Nice and Paris in June. And I thought, okay. And I took a breath. And I got my yacht, and the years went by, and it never changed,
and it never grew, and I never dreamed, and I woke one day, and I looked around, and I thought, my God, I'll never have the moon.
Woo-hoo! Wait, are we gonna say happy birthday?
Happy birthday! Yes.
Right?
Happy birthday, Rebecca's dad.
He can hear you. He's right here.
Oh, happy birthday!
Happy birthday!
We have a private show, birthday. And we get to join in. Happy birthday, dad! Oh, and not dad, because my dad is here, but Rebecca's dad.
I mean, he is.
Happy birthday! Yes. Oh, that was perfect. Very sparkly, sun and moon perfect. I love that. It's very festive. And also, Rebecca, I love that your family is even perfectly framed when you were singing. The photos, I love the set design. Perfect. Awesome. Well, coming up next, we have Katrice. Katrice is up next. And take it away, Katrice.
Hi, everyone. My name is Katrice Gavino. I'm currently in Los Angeles, California. And I am going to sing Don't Rain on My Parade from Funny Girl.
Don't tell me not to live, just sit and putter. Life's candy and the sun's a ball of butter. Don't bring around a cloud to rain on my parade. Don't tell me not to fly, I've simply got to. If someone takes a spill, it's me, not you. Who told you you're a cloud to rain on my parade? My band out, I'll beat my drum, and if I'm fed out, your turn at bat, sir, at least I didn't fake it, hat, sir, I guess I didn't make it, but whether I'm the rose of sheer perfection, a freckle on the nose of life's complexion, the cinder or the shiny apple of its eye, I gotta fly one time. Try once only, can die once, right, sir? Ooh, life is juicy, juicy, and you see I gotta have my bite, sir. Get ready for me, love, cause I'm a comma. I simply gotta march, my heart's a drama. Don't bring around a cloud train on my parade. I'm gonna live and live now, get what I want, I know how. One roll for the whole shebang. One throw, that bell will go clang. Eye on the target and wham. One shot, one gunshot and bam! Hey, Mr. Armstein, here I am. I'll march my band. It hatch, sir. I guess I didn't make it. Get ready for me, love, cause I'm a comma. I simply gotta march, my heart's a drama. Nobody don't know, nobody is gonna rain on my
amazing job. No one is going to rain on your parade after that performance, Katrice. Amazing. All righty. Announcing our next performer will be Kamau. Take it away, Kamau.
Hello.
Oh, wait, Kamau, I think you're still muted.
Oh, sorry. Can you hear me now?
Yep. There you are.
Okay, great. Hey, everyone. My name is Kamau Nosakhere, and I'll be singing Delivery from Working. This is my first job. I smell like a burger. The register is easy. Hey, you want a burger? I hit the picture of a burger. Every day is the same old thing. Hello, chicken nugget, quarter pounder. And I wait for that phone to ring, that phone to ring, the phone at the end of the counter. When I see the manager writing down an order, when I see the manager making a change, well, when I see the manager writing in a dress, I whisper, he asked me some change. Send me on my way, okay, I'm up on the delivery, and I'm finally on my delivery, peace, and I'm headed to parts unknown, fresh air and exercise, and sometimes I'll go in some extra fries, for calling it in to get my role disarray, until they send me away on a delivery, and the wind is in my delivery. I can wander anywhere. It's getting cold. And so I will do as I am told the responsibility. I have responsibilities. See, my father sits at home. He doesn't work anymore. Oh, my mother works a double shift in the department store. And it's nice of him to ask for money. It's nice of him to ask for dinner. It's nice and nice when you have to get away. I go to work every day. I'm putting money away. Hey, you know what they say, slow and steady. I'm working minimum wage. It's pretty good for my age. If I can manage to save, I'll be ready to go wherever I gotta go. Wherever destiny leads me, for now the rest of what feeds me and my family needs me. Delivery. Oh, the customer's always right. Thanks for getting me out of the house tonight. I keep the order straight and I say sorry if I'm late. Some extra napkins for your plate for making you wait. That'll be $12.98 for your delivery. I can wander out of range. Delivery towards a future new and strange. This job is just the start, but wait, I haven't told you. My favorite part is when they pay. And then they say, keep the change, keep the change. Keep the change, and bit by bit I keep the change, if I save a little every day, this job's gonna deliver me far away, and I look back on this and say, thank God for delivery.
Yes! Thank God for delivery.
Ooh, I know, nothing. I feel like this is a plug for Amazon. What, are they sponsoring? No, but you know, it was like, as if they need a plug. But come on, I don't think everyone heard that, I don't know if we heard that you're in Barbados. So I just wanted, I don't know if we all heard that in the very beginning, but I'm just so grateful that You're here. Oh, you're muted. But we're so glad that you're here. Make a delivery. And I'm loving the keeping the change. Nothing like that. That's always awesome. Great job. Come on. Woo. So, next up, we have Sarah. Sarah, you are up next. Take it away, Sarah.
Hello. My name is Sarah Villacarillo. I am currently in Orange County, California, United States. And the song I will be singing today is called My Grand Plan from The Lightning Thief, Percy Jackson musical. I've always been a smart girl. Always made the grade, always got the gold star. I've always been a smart girl, but smart girl only gets a girl so far. You win at every single game. You want a quest, they tell you tough. If you don't go, you'll never know if you'll ever be good enough. My grand plan is that I will be remembered. My grand plan, just you wait and see. You better wise up, cause I'll rise up. Bring on any challenge, and someday soon someone will notice me. I've always been a tough girl. Always been the one not to run from a fight. I've always been a tough girl, cause most girls never win if they're blind. So me, I tend to stand my ground. I found I never can give in. It may not be my quest, but maybe it's my to end. My grand plan is that I will be remembered. My grand plan, just you wait and see. You better wise up, cause I'll rise up. And someday soon the world will notice me. And your stepmom treats you like something. And your dad will give you the time of day. And your mom will trust you with a quest. So the best thing you can do is run away. Run away. And I will be remembered, I will be great. Just wait and see. They better wise up, cause I'll rise up. Bring on any challenge, and someday soon, I swear, I don't know how or when, but I promise you, I'll never be invincible again. Someone will notice. I've always been a smart girl.
Yes, you have been. Yay! Awesome. Yay. Amazing job, Sarah. You've always been a smart girl. Yes, you have. Alrighty, going on to our next performer will be Holly Griffin. You are up next.
Hi, my name is Holly Griffin. I am from Orange County, California, and I'll be singing In My Dreams from the musical Anastasia. Sorry.
It's all good.
They said I was found on the side of the road. There were tracks all around. It had recently snowed. In the dark and the cold, through the wind and the trees, a girl with no name and no memories. but these. Rain against a window, sheets upon a bed, terrifying nurses whispering overhead. Call the child Anya, give the child a hat. I don't know a thing before that. Traveling the back road, sleeping in the wood, taking what I needed, working when I could, keeping up my courage, foolish as it seems, at night all alone in my dreams. In my dreams, shadows call, there's a light at the end of the hall. Then my dreams fade away, but I know they all will come back one day. I dream of a city beyond all compare. Is it Paris? Paris. A beautiful river, a bridge by a square. And I hear a voice whisper, I'll meet you right there in Paris. Paris. You don't know what it's like not to know who you are, to have lived in the shadows and have traveled this far. I see flashes of fire, heard the echo of screams, but I still have the faith in the truth of my dreams. In my dreams, it's all real, and my heart has so much to reveal. And my dreams seem to say, don't be afraid to go on. Don't give up hope, come what may. I know it all will come back one day.
Holly.
Yes, gorgeous, incredible, Holly. Yes, it'll all come back. Theater will come back, but until then, we are here. And gorgeous voice, so beautiful. Okay, let's keep on going. Coming up next, we have Kenna. Kenna is up next. Take it away.
Hi, my name is Kenna Wells. I'm from North Carolina, and I'll be singing Popular from Wicked. Whenever I see someone less fortunate than I, and let's face it, who isn't less fortunate than I? My tender heart tends to start to bleed. And when someone needs a makeover, I simply have to take over. I know exactly what they need. And even in your case, though it's the toughest case I've yet to face, don't worry, I'm determined to succeed. Follow my lead, and yes, indeed, you will be popular. You're gonna be popular. I'll teach you the proper ways when you talk to boys, little ways to flirt and flounce. I'll show you what shoes to wear, how to fix your hair, everything that really counts to be popular. I'll help you be popular. You'll hang with the right cohorts, you'll be good at sports, know the slang you've got to know. So let's start 'cause you've got an awfully long way to go. Don't be offended by my frank analysis. Think of it as personality dialysis. Now that I've chosen to become a pal sister and advisor, there's nobody wiser, not when it comes to popular. I know about popular, and with an assist from me, it's be who you'll be instead of tree who you were. Are there something that can stop you from becoming popular? Lore. La 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 la. We're gonna make you pop, you lar. When I see depressing creatures with unprepossessing features, I remind them on their own behalf to think of celebrated heads of state or especially great communicators. Did they have brains or knowledge? Don't make me laugh. They were popular. Please, it's all about popular. It's not about aptitude, it's the way you're viewed. So it's very true to be very, very popular like me.
Oh, this looks great on you.
And though you protest your descent to rest, I know clandestinely you're gonna grin and bear it here from popularity. La, 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 you'll be popular, just not quite as popular as me.
Thank you. Yay, Kenna!
Yes!
Ooh. Thank you, Kenna. Do I look good?
Yeah, everyone has lip gloss on now.
Ooh, how do I look now? Yes. Am I popular yet? Thank you so much for that makeover for me. Okay, going on to our next performer will be Hannah. Hannah, where you at? There you are. Oh, I'm still on.
Hi, my name is Hannah Rivera. I'm from Bardonia, New York, and I'll be singing Changing My Major from Fun Home. What happened last night? Are you really here? Joan, 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 Joan. Hi, Joan. Don't wake up, Joan. Oh my God, last night. Oh my God, 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 last night. I got so excited. I was too enthusiastic. Thank you for not laughing while you laughed a little bit. At one point when I was touching you and said I might lose consciousness, what you said was adorable, and I just have to trust that you don't think that I'm an idiot or some kind of an animal. I never lost control due to overwhelming lust, but I must say that I'm changing my major to Joan. I'm changing my major to sex with Joan. I'm changing my major to sex with Joan, with a minor in kissing Joan. Foreign study to Joan's inner thighs, a seminar on Joan's ass in her Levi's, and Joan's crazy brown eyes. Joan, I feel like Hercules. Oh God, that sounds ridiculous. Just keep on sleeping through this and I'll work on calming down, so by the time you've woken up, I'll be cool, I'll be collected, and I'll have found some dignity. But who needs dignity? Because this is so much better. I'm radiating happiness. Will you stay here with me for the rest of the semester? We won't need any food. We'll live on sex alone. Sex with Joan. I am writing a thesis on Joan. It's a cutting-edge field and my mind is blown. I will gladly stay up every night to hone my compulsory skills with Joan. I will study my way down her spine, familiarize myself with her well-made outline as she researches mine. I don't know who I am. I've become someone new. Nothing I just did is anything I would do. Overnight, everything changed. I'm not prepared. I'm dizzy, I'm nauseous, I'm shaky. I'm scared. Am I falling into nothingness or flying into something so sublime? I don't know. But I'm changing my major to Joan. I thought all my life I'd be all alone, but that was before I was lying prone in this dorm room bed with Joan. Look, she drooled on the pillow, so sweet, all sweaty and tangled up in my bedsheet, and my heart feels complete. Let's never leave this room. How about we stay here till finals? We'll go to school forever. I'll take out a dementedly huge high interest loan. 'Cause I'm changing my major to John.
Yes. Ooh, change, yes. Your major. Hey.
Yeah, change. Well, you know, it's been a while since I've been in formal school training. I think a lot of us haven't been in the school training. I didn't know that that is a new major. But I do recommend all triple threats out there to keep on singing and dancing and acting. And I guess if you want to get a minor, I don't know if I'd recommend it. But, you know, you're all on your own journey. I've been, speaking of classes, you know, Tina does dance classes as well. We do theater dance. I do improv and coaching on monologues and songs. But if you want to major in Joan, I can't help you with that. It's not one of my triple threat things that I do, but maybe we could find someone for that. But okay, let's keep on moving on. We have Allison, you are up next, and please let us know where you're at.
Hi, my name is Allison. I live in Malaysia, and today I will be singing The Lamest Place in the World from 13 the Musical. Down the road, there's a Dairy Queen. Up the block, there's a Walmart. There's a place you can accessorize your pets. A school, a tree, a couple of churches, and no matter how hard anybody searches, that's about as thrilling as this dumbass village gets. It's the lamest place in the world, but it just got a little bit better. So don't disappear. It's the lamest place in the world, but I'm pretty sure it's not as lame as it was before, now that you're here. Miles to the nearest river, 60 miles to the airport. When we plan our escape, that's where we're gonna have to be. It's a shame, it's a sham, it's a terrible pity you got dragged away from New York City. It's major suck for you, but it's amazing luck for me. It's the lamest place in the world, but it just got a little bit better. I'm happy to say, yes, the lamest place in the world. You're completely exotic, intellectual, neurotic. You would never have the shot, except you found the perfect guide. And though I don't really know you, I can hardly wait to show you every fake and freak, every fool and clown, since the Chippewa settled this stupid town. Let them laugh, they won't bring me down, with you by my side. And it just got a little bit better. Amazing but true, yes, the lamest place in the world has left the flaws, but maybe it'll be fine because it brought me to you. Thank you.
Yay! Awesome, yes. Allison. Ooh. Lamest place song in the world. I hope this isn't the lamest place in the world. And I just want to remind people, if you are interested in doing classes or just hanging out with some of us, at Play Out of the Box, J. Elaine Marcos does classes, improv classes, dance classes, performance and fun. We've been doing dance classes, mostly musical theater related. And follow us, because in the future, we might do other projects as well. We've been doing YouTube projects. We just want everyone to just sing and dance again, you know? That's all. Just to sing and dance and have fun. All right, now I'm done talking about that. Let's introduce our next performer. You know, she's been in a few Broadway shows and all. Nothing too big or anything, but really, it's pretty big. It is J. Elaine Marcos. Give her a round of applause. Yes.
Oh, okay. Thank you. Yes, I am J. Elaine Marcos, and I wanted to, what I miss a lot, not only the laughter and backstage, is singing a duet. And my first Broadway show was Miss Saigon. And so I thought I'd bring it back and do a song from Miss Saigon. Here we go. Last night I watched you sleeping, my body pressed to him, and then he started speaking the name. I heard him speak was Kim. Yes, I know that this was years ago, but when moonlight fills my room, I know you are here still. I still believe you will return. I know you will. My heart against all odds.
But still. yours until we
I just had to put her to bed. She wanted to sing for the concert, so I thought I would let her. But if you see there, when there's a cutoff, you should always cut off. That's what I was just trying to tell her. Okay. Well, up next, we have Rebecca. Rebecca, you are up next. Bring up Rebecca. There we are.
Hi, my name is Rebecca Oslacky. I'm from Orlando, Florida, and I will be singing Journey to the Past from Anastasia.
Thank you.
beautiful singing. Angelic. Amazing. And Rebecca. Definitely. Angelic. And love your smile, yes. Rebecca. I always love her smile. Okay. The next performer will be Rodrigo. Take it away, Rodrigo.
Hello. My name is Rodrigo Verandas. I am from Brazil, and I will be singing Moving Too Fast from the Last 5 Years. Okay. Did I just hear an alarm start ringing? Did I see sirens go flying past? Though I don't know what tomorrow's bringing, I've got a singular impression things are moving too fast. I'm gliding smooth as a figure skater. I'm riding hot as a rocket blast. I just expected it 10 years later. I've got a singular impression things are moving too fast. And you say, oh no, step on the brakes, do whatever it takes, but stop this train. Slow, slow, the light's turning red. But I say, oh no, whatever I do, I barrel on through and I don't complain. No matter what I try, I'm flying full speed ahead. I'm never worried to walk the wire. I won't do anything just half-assed. But with the stakes getting somewhat higher, I've got a singular impression that things are moving too fast. I found a woman I love, and I found an agent who loves me. Things might get bumpy, but some people analyze every detail. Some people stall when they can't see the trail. Some people freeze out of fear that they'll fail. But I keep rolling on. Some people can't find success with their art. Some people never feel love in their heart. Some people can't tell the two things apart. But I keep rolling on. Oh, maybe I can't follow through. I dreamed of riding like the high and mighty. Now I'm the subject of a bidding war. I met my personal Aphrodite. I'm doing things I never dreamed of before. We start to take the next step together. I found an apartment on 73rd. The Atlantic Monthly sprinting my first chapter. $2,000 without rewriting one word. I left Columbia and I don't regret it. I wrote a book and Sonny made a Reddit. My heart's been stolen, my ego swollen. I just keep rolling along. I think, well, well, what else is in store? Got all this and more before 24. It's hard not to be sure. I'm spinning out of control, out of control. I'm feeling panicked and rushed and hurried. I'm feeling outmaneuvered and outclassed. But I'm so happy I can't get worried about this singular impression. I've got a singular impression things are moving too fast.
Ooh, yes. Ooh, yes. Yes, yes, yes. Love you, Rodrigo.
Yes, awesome, Rodrigo. And I got to be honest, we're just figuring, like, for a moment there, I think we all saw Larry is in the back in a car, and I thought that was perfect. I don't know if you saw that on your screen, but I was... And so it was kind of fun because you have this Rodrigo, don't worry, you weren't upstaged, but you're like, you're moving too fast. And then there was a car going, and I just thought that was perfect. Larry, you were perfect. Thank you for that. Okay, moving on, here we go. We have Isabella. You are up next. Take it away, Isabella.
Hello, my name is Isabella Nisperos. I'm from Chicago, Illinois, and I'll be singing Part of Your World from The Little Mermaid. If only I can make my father understand. I just don't see how a world that makes such wonderful things could be so bad. Look at this stuff. Isn't it neat? Wouldn't you think my collection's complete? Wouldn't you think I'm the girl who has everything? Look at this trove, treasures untold. How many wonders can one cavern hold? Looking around here, you think, sure, she's got everything. I've got gadgets and gizmos aplenty. I've got who's its and what's its galore. You want thingamabobs? I've got 20. But who cares? No big deal. I want more. I want to be where the people are. I want to see them dancing, walking around on those, what do you call them? Oh, feet. Flipping your fins, you don't get too far. Legs are required for jumping, dancing, strolling along down a, what's that word again? Street. Up where they walk, up where they run, up where they stay all day in the sun, wandering free. Wish I could be part of that world. What would I give if I could live out of these waters? What would I pay to spend a day warm on the sand? Bet you on land, they understand, but they don't reprimand their daughters. Bright young women, sick of swimming, ready to stand, and ready to know what the people know. Ask my questions and get some answers. What's a fire and why does it? What's the word? Bird, when's it my turn? Wouldn't I love to explore that shore up above, out of the sea? Wish I could be part of that world.
Yes.
Thank you.
Good job. Yes. Beautiful performance, Isabella. Thank you so much. And speaking of being a part of your world, if anyone out there in the audience is interested in being a part of this virtual concert in the future, we will hold auditions later on. We won't announce it just yet. Just follow us on social media. But how is everyone doing? I'm just checking in. How's the audience?
Hey,
you can just throw
a
thumbs up or just go.
Minnesota? Minnesota's in the house. I saw that.
Yeah. Yes. So everyone's doing great. Alrighty, so I will announce the next performer. Up next will be Emma Rose Smith.
Hello, my name is Emma Rose Smith. I'm from North Bay, Ontario, and I'll be singing Not for the Life of Me from Thoroughly Modern Millie. I studied all the pictures from magazines and books. I memorized the subway map too.
It's the one below the north to Macy's and to the Brothers Brooks. Manhattan, I'm prepared for you. You certainly are different from what they have back home, where nothing is over three stories high. And no one's in a hurry or wants to roam. But I do, though they wonder why. They said I would soon be good and lonely. They said I would sing the homesick blues. So I always have this ticket in my pocket, a ticket home in my pocket, to do with as I choose. Burn the bridge, bet the store, baby's coming home, no more, not for the life of me. Break the lock, post my bail, done my time, I'm out of jail, not for the life of me. A life that's gotta be more than a one-light town where the light is always red. It's gotta be more than an old ghost town where the ghost ain't even dead. I clap your hands just to be cursed. Don't you know that where I am ain't where I was. Not for the life of me. But odio, not for the life of. Not for the life of. Not for the life of me. Thank you.
Hey, yes, Riff. Yes, yes. Riff.
Yes. Yay. Yes. Yes, so wonderful. I don't know if I mentioned, but I'm also from Canada, so when another Canadian, I see another Canadian, I get so excited. I just happen to have this gear. This is what I wear at around 3:14 Pacific Standard Time. This is what I just usually wear. So great job, Emma. Great to see from up north. So coming up next, we have Annika. We're bringing it back down to California.
Hello. Oh, perfect. My name is Annika Alejo, and I am from California, Southern California, and I will be singing, maybe this time, from Cabaret. This time I'll be lucky. Maybe this time he'll stay. Maybe this time, for the first time, love won't hurry me. A lady peaceful, a lady happy.
That's what I long to be. All the odds are they're in my favor. Something's bound to begin. It's gonna happen. Happen sometime. Maybe this time. Maybe this time.
Yes! No, this time. This is the time.
You very good.
Amazing. Yes, full costume, full prop and everything.
Full costume.
That was amazing. Good job, Annika. Alrighty, announcing our next performer will be Aliana. Up next is Aliana.
Hi, my name is Aliana Liliang, and I'm from San Francisco. I will be singing Out of My Dreams from Oklahoma, the musical.
Out of my dreams and into your arms I long to fly. I will come when evening comes, roll away to the sky. Out of my dreams and into the hush of falling shadows, when the mist is low and stars are breaking through, then out of my dreams I'll go into a dream with you. Won't have to make up any more stories, you'll be there. Think of the bright and midsummer night glories we can share. Have no one kissing a daydream. I'll have you. You'll be real. Real as the white moonlight in the blue. Out of my dreams and into your arms I long to fly.
Beautiful, lovely soprano. I like that in the comments. Everyone's like, soprano, definitely. Gorgeous. And the back and the background. My goodness, everything our parents do to help us. There is no doubt. So, Aliana, props to you, but we also know that to do all the set, there's always someone behind you helping you out. And that's where my parents were always
yes.
as well. Right?
Yes.
Okay. So, coming up, our last performer. I am so excited that I just happened to change, because this is what I think of Jackie. She is a diva. We worked together in Priscilla, Queen of the Desert, and there were three divas in the show, and she was one of them. And she is just a fantastic performer, an incredible, just triple threat, originally from California. So she's originally out here, but she's in New York right now. We did Priscilla, Queen of the Desert together. She was in We Will Rock You and this show called Moulin Rouge. She plays La Chahoula. So I am so excited for her. I am so excited. Jackie, come on in. Put your camera on. Yes, there she is. I can't wait. Take it away, Jackie.
Hello, everyone. It's so wonderful to be here tonight. Thank you for having me. You guys have been spectacular. Keep it moving, keep it going, keep singing. Wait, I can't, there it is. Okay, Jaylane, I love that feathered marabou situation.
It's you, this is Jackie.
I would sneeze the whole time wearing that thing, let's be honest. We're gonna sing just a quick little something, it's not so quick, from Hairspray, okay? Here we go.
Yay!
There's a light in the darkness, though the night is black as my skin. There's a light burning bright, showing me the way. 'Cause I know where I've been. There's a cry in the distance. It's a voice that comes from deep within. There's a cry asking why. I pray the answer's up ahead, 'cause I know where I've been. There's a road we've been traveling, lost so many on the way, but the riches will be plenty, worth the price we had to pay. There's a struggle we have yet to win, and there's pride in my heart, 'cause I know where I'm going. Yes, I do, and I know where I've been.
Yeah.
look, my clothes came on.
Yeah.
That's
no. You sang so hard that the clothes went on.
But they just, like, came right on up.
Yeah. Right. Oh, my goodness. Right, everybody? I know the comments are going. Guys.
Thank you very much, everyone.
And
you guys
exactly what everyone's saying. That's exactly what we need to hear right now. Jackie! Oh, my goodness. Again, give it up for Jackie, please. Oh,
you and this fan. It sounds crazy without you on screen, by the way.
Sorry.
Just like.
Yeah, it's like boom, boom, boom.
I love it. It's hilarious. Well, thank you guys again. Thank you so very, very, very much for having
thank
me.
You, Jackie.
Thank you.
Oh.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Oh, my
God. Bye.
And also, Jackie also is a vocal coach. And if there's anyone to go to for the, like, she's also incredible. She's, as you can see. So, Tina.
Alrighty.
We hosted something.
We did.
We hosted friends.
Again.
To come over from all the way from Barbados, Malaysia. We had London in the house. We had Canada, Michigan, Florida, Minnesota.
North Carolina.
Yes, so this is so incredible that we had everyone here. So we want to thank all, again, the family and the parents who support those who love singing, dancing, and acting.
Mm-hmm.
And just like Tina said, if any of you have all of a sudden just, a spark came up and went, oh my goodness, I want to perform, or you have that in you, I know that that is something that has always just fueled me, and we just love it so much. So if this is something you want to just maybe be curious about again, join any of our classes at Performance and Fun. Tina is there. And then at Play Out of the Box, if you want to improvise, if you've ever been curious about that, it's a fun place to play.
Mm-hmm.
So, and thank you, everybody, and thank you, the internet.
Thank you, internet.
For working out.
Yes.
Oh, my goodness. Yeah, and happy birthday, Dad. Rebecca's dad, not my dad, but Rebecca's dad.
Alrighty.
Thank you, everyone.
Thank you, everyone. Alrighty, that concludes our performance for the day. Again, thank you, everyone, for tuning in. This won't be the last one, so make sure you just hang out with us on the social media. We will announce more things in the future, but very grateful for all these performers and their hard work. I know they worked hard, their homework, you know, they went home and practiced. And that is pretty much all. I'm going to spotlight me just to give Jaylene a rest there. She's like, but again, this is a wonderful thing to happen, to meet everyone all over the world, and just to share and just be around people, even though it's online. And I know sometimes it feels like it can get us down, and I hope this can bring some inspiration and motivation back into your lives. Sing again, start dancing again, start acting again, and just perform again. To have that in your life. But that's it. I'm done talking again. Anyway, bye everyone. You are free to go. Bye, bye, bye. If anything, I might just.
Bye. Thank you.
Bye. I need like an outro. I always say that.
I think that's where the music comes in, and I think I'll just.
Do you?
Nothing like this. Nothing like a chorus line at the very end.
There you go. There you go. Bye. You gotta do the whole thing. Bye, everyone. This is just like we're exiting the theater. I wanna see everyone. I'm gonna gallery view everyone.
Yes. Thank you all.
Da 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 da.
Thank you.
Da 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 da. Bye. I'm like singing. I'm going to. Oh, we can be together. I didn't know that.
All the time, Tina.
We're learning. You're learning with us.
Figuring it out.
Can you do the whole choreo? I'm kidding.
Do the whole choreo in this?
Yes.
Yes. Jackie!
Yes.
Oh my gosh! I'm like, camera. Oh my goodness, Jackie.
Whoa.
Oh my. I love it. Shaky's in there.
Rodrigo. Yes, Rodrigo.
You got it.
You. Did you just get... You're like...
I just have to, like... I want to tell the orchestra, keep on playing.
They're like...
Oh my god.
Is this where the circle is?
Thank you, Jeff. Thank you.
Thank you.
I feel like this is the after show after show. Oh my goodness. It's so wonderful to see all the family and friends
I know.
Being there. And it was so cool. Rebecca was like, my dad's right here. He's having a birthday. And everyone was doing, this was the birthday party. We just crashed Rebecca's dad's birthday party.
We did.
That's all we did. That's all we did because we were the house to be.
We were the entertainment.
That's right.
Hired for a few minutes. That's where I hold the hats.
And I feel like we traveled to Barbados and Michigan. It's a great time of year to go there in November.
Everyone's just watching.
Minnesota and Michigan are the... Oh, Rebecca!
Hi, Rebecca! I know.
Oh, my goodness. I was hoping to see Sunny Bear, but we didn't want to upstage you.
The dog.
Sunny Bear just coming in. But so beautiful. Rebecca, so beautiful.
Ah. Oh, there you go. Jay Lane ain't done yet, SM. Stage manager, Jay Lane is not done.